Susan Craver and Sue Palace often talk with doctors searching for any new treatment for a disease both know too much about. They have Sjogren's, an autoimmune disease that causes extra antibodies to attack glands and connective tissue.
In most cases, people will have very achy joints. Sometimes it's referred to as pseudoarthritis because the joints will ache, but they're not actually deteriorating the way they do with arthritis.
Sjogren's also causes an extremely dry mouth and dry eyes. Palace's ophthalmologist knew something was wrong.
And when he tested my tears, he discovered that I had very few tears. At that time, he looked in my mouth and saw that my mouth was also quite dry. And he told me about Sjogren's and suggested that I see a rheumatologist.
Other symptoms of Sjogren's include a difference in taste or smell, digestive difficulties, and extreme fatigue. That's been the most difficult part for Craver.
And you can't do anything but go lie down. You cannot sit. Sit will not resolve that.
There is no cure for Sjogren's and little treatment. That's why Craver and Palace are working to raise awareness about the disease and hope by spreading the word, more research will be done that can eventually lead to a cure. Kimberly Van Scoy, WXII 12 News.
90% of the people with Sjogren's are women, and the average age of the onset of that disease is the late 40s.